Yep, I'll be getting the video, man. Hey, man, we got BJ and Naya. Me and my little brother talked about my exes in front of my girlfriend. All right, bet. Hey, man, look. Y'all know what we came here to do, man. Y'all know what we didn't come here to do, man. We came here to get straight to the point. Well, it didn't come to do, man. It's all that other stuff, man. That being said, man, let's get right to the video. Damn!
What's up?
Oh, phone now.
Back in high school, boy.
You got
no
buckets.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie, bro. You remember, you know,
you
really got buckets in high school, bro.
Wait, who? You talking about Mark?
No. Isha, bro. You ex.
Oh, yeah, Isha.
Bro,
she
was so curvy, boy.
Are you talking about Isha?
Yes, bro. She was
like,
so
Isha could have hooped, though. She was the truth. I ain't gonna lie. She was the truth when she was hooping, bro.
She had big double D's, too, boy.
Why do you look like that, for?
She wasn't like me.
But she had better handles than you and everything.
That's cap.
That's cap. Come here. Oh. Stop reaching, boy. Where you going? Facial. Boy.
You tripping,
bro. Bro, one thing about you, though, bro, I ain't gonna lie, BJ. All your exes, baddies. Bad. Curvy.
Appreciate it, bro. Appreciate that. You know what I'm saying?
Slim. Double D. Bang.
I ain't gonna lie, bro.
I don't know how you got them though, cause you like
you
never
look at.
I'm
ugly. Like, how am I ugly? You just said all my exes were bad.
I don't know how you got them, bro. You must have hated them.
I heard that. I get that told a lot.
Come here, free law.
I'm just that nigga.
But yeah, though, bro.
Yeah.
Appreciate it. I mean, I just got good taste, bro. Like they always, you know.
They got bad taste.
Who you think was the best looking? The best looking ex I had. Who you think was the most attractive?
Really,
ex
nigga.
I
had?
Are you talking about
the
Hispanic John?
Yes.
Hello.
Hey.
Hi, I'm right here. Are you just acting like I don't exist right here?
I ain't gonna cap. I forgot you was even back there.
You forgot I was back here, really?
Yeah, I ain't even gonna cap. I ain't gonna lie. I used to love going to her mama house on Tuesday. I remember her little sister had a crush on you too, bro. Yeah. Your big brother got the sauce. I mean, you know, that's where you get it from. You get sauce from me.
Hi, I'm here. I'm right here.
I'm sorry.
You're sorry.
Chill.
You're sorry. I'm Sam, but you don't have to sit here and disrespect me while I'm sitting right here, okay?
What are you talking about?
You're sitting here talking about your ex, BJ.
Dang.
Relax.
My ex is a little bit. She had double D's, yeah, okay?
I'm sorry. Right. He said that. Tariana said that. We just talking right now. We just having a nice little brother and
big
brother combo.
Do you hear your brother though? Do you hear what
I'm saying? We having a nice big brother and little brother combo. That's it.
Listen.
It's nothing serious.
In my living room about your exes. You do not want to hear that shit, bro.
Alright, come on.
I was in here first anyways. Really not trying to hear that shit.
Girl, relax.
Alright, come on. Turn your
eyes. Don't even what?
Come here, boy. Stop playing. That's what I'm dancing. Stop playing with me, boy. smart, boy. IQ.
Speaking of smart, bro, hey, whatever happened to Sierra?
Wait, who?
Sierra. She's still in college.
Are you talking about the one that go to Georgia Southern?
Yes.
Oh.
Surprised me that in college. She mad.
Bro, she was smart, bro. She graduated with a 4.2.
Nah, 4.5. At our school, I think it was a 5.0.
She graduated now. She got a bachelor. She was smart as hell.
What she wanted to be?
Nah, I think she's trying to be a lawyer.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie.
She gonna have mad money. I ain't gonna lie.
Money. She was thicky, boy. She was so bad. She was mad curvy too. I ain't gonna lie.
You said she was thick?
Yes, but she was curvy.
I mean, that's what everybody used to tell me. You know what I'm saying?
Hey.
And I ain't never got offended, but I mean, you right.
Hey, she had a Trump back then, right?
You're
alive.
Right.
What is she? Like,
bro, relax.
You're gonna stop acting like I'm not right here. All right.
Bro,
relax, Naya. Mm. You gotta be touching on my brother.
And then your brother, too, like, bruh.
Keep it cool, keep it cool, keep it cool. Keep it cool, keep it cool. Damn, hey.
No, now you
gotta piss me off. Keep it cool, keep it cool, keep it cool. Keep it cool.
There's a common saying that originates from an ancient proverb once taught by.
Damn, keep it cool, keep it cool, keep it cool.
Snatch him. Come here. Party. Step back. Step back.
His ass missed.
Wet. Just like your ass. Boy.
What did he say?
Three ball, three ball.
That was a good one. That was a
good one. Splash.
It's facts though.
She's from the Blitz gang.
Bro, oh,
bro. Keep it cool, keep it cool, keep it cool, keep it cool. Damn, she's small as hell. She fuss eyes. You gotta keep it cool, Max. Keep it cool.
Naya. Terrion, please tell her it was a prank.
It's a prank.
No. I'm saying, though, just chill. It's a prank.
Ha ha ha. Very funny. Funny.
Wax. Yeah. Hey, slay, bro.
I just seen that, bro. God, hey, Naya came out of nowhere like a linebacker. Anyways, y'all.
Something like a linebacker, nigga. Like you should have caught her.
Comment, subscribe to the channel if you're new.
He should have caught him, man. He bossing. Y'all be smooth, be easy, man. Keep y'all head up, man.